Check out this shoulders and arms workout. It's a good one. I got it from my buddy Luke Hopkins. I've been following his power building program here for a little bit. So we're starting off with shoulder press, 2 sets of 10 to start, and then 3 sets of 5. Lateral raises, 3 sets of 10. Rear delt, chest supported flies, 3 sets of 10. Barbell shrugs, 3 sets of 8. And then close grip bench press, 3 sets of 8. Really keep those elbows tucked in. Cable crossover, tricep extensions, 3 sets of 10. Hammer curls, 3 sets of 10. Straight bar curl, 3 sets of 10. And then as always, my 2 favorite ab exercises, the decline crunch and the hang leg raise.